for me, it seems that Gambit still have that same problem. Chain of Corruption lands. Darien is going to get focused on. He gets dropped. He did manage to get down his equalizer just in time, but Genja's going to get focused. Remember, he's got the Guardian Angel. Peke is in deep in this one, and you can see the Zonya's Hourglass comes down, and Rated gets focused. He gets dropped, and it's going to be Peke also taken down. It's a double kill for Genja, ironically, and now here comes Alexic. He picks up one. Can he pick up two? He's going to go in towards Yellowstar. The Guardian Angel Cataclysm comes out from him. He straight away flashes away from him. He does get taken down, but now they're going to pursue on Cyanide. There's no way in hell he's going to be able to escape Diamond Prox. He's going to try and slide through, but he flashes past, and it's going to be an ace for Gambit.
of Zeros ulti, but they've got a 5v4, and he goes back in. It's going to be a bunch of damage on the Genja. Frog in the middle finds the loot ult as well. There's the unstoppable force used on the Genja, but he does not go down. Frog is really under pressure. Legendary Alex finds 1, 2, 3, 4. Is it going to be 5? I can't actually tell. Everyone